Hello?
Marty! You're awake! Good!
Ugh! Emmett, where are you?
I'm down at the expo. I snuck out early to avoid my pop. If he knew I was about to make a publicly scientific spectacle of myself, he'd hit the roof.
You know, you really should try to work things out with your dad. If you give him a chance, he might just surprise you.
I'll keep that under advisement. But first, I need you to perform an important mission. On the table next to my law books, there's a device plugged into the wall.
I think I see it.
Is it glowing?
Yeah. Is that good?
Good? It's fantastic! Glowing means my static accumulator is charged up and ready for action. Bring it down to the high school and we'll... Damn!
What?
It's Edna!
But...
Oh...
Okay, Emmett. One static accumulator coming up.
C'est pas bad si j'en mets en coop à cause Borderlands. C'est juste un peu trop étiré à sauce là. Damn. Puis l'Ansem Collection,
tu
peux l'avoir pour rien. Il donnait.
Sorry about that, Martin. This vehicle is sometimes difficult to control.
Yeah. Hey, are you okay? After that argument about Emmett last night...
I'm fine. Thank you for asking.
Where have you been all night?
I've been driving around, looking up old friends, thinking things over.
Okay.
So is that what I'm destined to build for the expo?
Yeah, it's a static accumulator. Emmett spent all night building it. Turned out he didn't really need to see Frankenstein after all. He just needed a little push. And some lightning.
Fascinating. I also had an epiphany last night.
Doc?
I realized that it wasn't Edna that made my life miserable.
Doc!
It was science!
You can't give up science. You love science.
Correction. My younger self loves science. But if Emmett doesn't go through with a demonstration at the expo, his dreams of being a scientist will dim just enough for Edna to step back into his life and steer him down another path.
Another path? What other path?
I don't know. Architecture, automobile repair, taxidermy. Maybe I'll even pursue a life in law like my father always wanted. As long as Emmett steers clear of science, Edna and I will be free to be happy together.
À le contrôler, c'est un lien. Emmett's coming back to Edna.
You can't want Emmett back with Edna. She used you to turn Hill Valley into a police state.
She used my science to turn Hill Valley into a police state. But if I don't become a scientist, she'll never get the chance to vent her crazier ambitions.
Doc, I'm begging you. You haven't thought this through.
Haven't I? I guess we'll both find out. One thing's for sure. Emmett Brown's life will be a whole lot less complicated without a time machine in it.
No! What the hell? Where'd it go? Oh, come on. Here, little step. I can't reach it.
It's quite
future is coming today. There's a shiny new tomorrow on the way. A day of invention is at hand. It's a mystic, futuristic wonderland. Just around the bend, my friend, you'll see a dream or two. If you care to dream and dare to dream, your dreams can all come true. There's a world of wondrous wonder on display. Because the future is coming today.
Not bad, eh? Not bad at all, but I thought you fired her. I found a loophole. What kind of loophole? Just a loophole. You're not the only one who's allowed to have secrets, you know.
All right, all right.
Say, don't you have to get that whatchamacallit to Emmett Brown's booth?
Huh?
Oh, yeah, right.
Because the future is coming. It's almost here now. The future is coming. It's getting clear now. The future is coming too.
Bon, find Emmett's boot and deliver the static.
Enlightenment awaits you.
Algae cakes taste so good you'd swear they was bad for you.
As he said, what?
Insert ticket to enter.
Oh, pas long, j'ai encore faim. De demain, man. Je jeûne à l'eau. L'eau puis du pain.
And here he comes, right on cue. No doubt he'll try to talk you out of it, detective, but you mustn't let your resolution waver.
Lynx Titan, qui est le...
Hello, Corleone.
Il est le top RuneScape player. Il a deux, c'est le premier qui a eu 200 millions à toutes les skills. C'est genre, t'sais, le gars, non seulement il est efficient, donc il max out, t'sais, il est vraiment optimal dans les affaires qu'il fait, puis il va avoir vraiment le maximum d'XP en minimum de temps. Mais il joue genre 18 heures par jour, là. Il a joué 18 heures par jour, genre pendant des années, une couple d'années, là, pour faire ça, parce que c'est vraiment intense, là. Puis il disait que il timait vraiment ses breaks, genre, pour faire les push-ups. Il faisait juste bouffer de la lasagne, de l'eau et du pain. Les gars, pour pas devenir fat. Je vais checker ça. Lynx Titan. C'est le Google Lynx Titan Old School RuneScape, là. Lynx. L-Y. N-X. C'était. Le gars, il est intense, là. Sa vie, c'est RuneScape, là. Comme si le pain, c'était quoi de healthy? M'a demandé des conseils. Attends. T'as rien chien fou. Taiwan. Comme le eSports Korean.
What's going on here?
Well, Miss Strickland here seems to think,
You should step aside and let the officer do his duty. Now.
J'ai muté pendant que je bouffe ma dernière carotte.
Wait a minute, that's Emmett's levitator up there.
Oh, don't be so modest. I'd say you deserve at least half the credit. It was you who tricked poor Emmett into breaking up with me. It was you who manipulated him into dropping my project in favor of this clear hazard to public safety.
It was my plan to get him back to inventing what he should be inventing. What's your point?
Oh, I think you know exactly what my point is. Emmett's invention isn't going to work, is it? At least not the way poor Emmett thinks it is.
How do you know this?
I had a very interesting chat with Carl Sagan last night. I found out who Michael Corleone really is, and where he comes from.
Is there something you want to tell me, Michael?
Why don't you call him by his real name? Yakov Smirnov.
Thanks a lot, Doc.
An anarchist! A foreign agitator bent on sowing chaos and destruction in the Hill Valley Expo!
Danny, you don't believe any of this bullshit, do you?
Le pain, ça te bourre, I guess, que...
I really don't have a choice.
L'idée, c'est que ça te donne ça te coupe la faim, je sais pas. Hein.
Subversive.
Pour manger des affaires qui sont moins bonnes.
Come here.
Des affaires sucrées. Je sais pas si c'est ça le but. Là.
Here's the thing. I happen to believe this dame's got a screw loose. But she's been getting some clout in town ever since that business with Kid Tannen.
But Emmett's gotta fly that electrokinetic levitator at this demo. His whole future depends on it.
And my future depends on making sure he doesn't. The chief reads her column religiously. Well, if I don't do what she says, she's gonna start
campaign to have tainted officers. Je vais mettre ça, c'est italien à la place, je sais pas.
Isn't there anything I can do?
Not unless you've got some dirt on Edna. Something that'll discredit her in the eyes of the law. Well?
I'll dig something up.
You do that. In the meantime, you and young Mr. Brown better... Where is he anyway?
Wait, you haven't seen him?
Emmett? Has this foreign radical done something to my Emmett?
Maybe you should find him.
Oh! You're letting him go? This radical subversive? Just like that?
Okay, so, I gotta find Emmett. And do something about Edna. Hi, Trixie.
That's Techni to you, kiddo.
Right. Congratulations on getting the old job back.
Thanks. Justice triumphs in the end, you know? Now, what can I do you for?
Look, Emmett's demonstration has hit a snag or two. Can you delay his act for a while? Let someone else go before him.
Sorry, I don't set the roster, and they won't let me change it. I can drag my feet a little, but if your friend's not ready to go on pretty soon, we might have to skip his act. I mean, demonstration.
But you can't.
Hey, it's just a science demo. It ain't a matter of life and death.
Well, you know, kinda. Une histoire de life and death, man. Shutdown, okay.
Edna Strickland is trying to get Emmett's booth shut down.
That dame don't know how to mind her own business, does she?
You seen Emmett around? I'm kinda worried that he's not at his booth.
Let me think. Yeah. He wandered down that way a little while ago. He was talking real intense with another guy.
Older guy? Looked a lot like Emmett in the face?
Yeah. Uncle or something?
Or something. So, which exhibits do you recommend?
The most popular attractions are the Glass House, the Future Furnishings, and of course, Enlightenment Under the Sea.
Do
you know who that is under the diving helmet? That's Jacques Dutot himself.
Jacques Dutot.
Plus, you need to get tickets if you want to see the main attractions.
There's no
blah blah blah. How do I get tickets?
You're kind of like family.
Yeah, j'ai tickets. Mon 200 quelque chose, livre, penses-tu? On va voir la brochure. Je peux même essayer. Et quand ça, c'est quand ça devient vraiment extrême, le oui. T'as assis sur une chaise normale puis elle casse en deux. Bien fait à ce point-là. Parce que oui.
Thanks.
Happy to help.
You know what I mean? Le doute de FF, là. Il y a du monde, des fois, tu sais. Moi, je suis opinionated, je dis mon opinion à l'affaire, mais il y a du monde demain, je suis comme. On peut penser de même. Ah, FF, c'est de la merde. Fuck le turn base. Ok. By the way, quand je suis parti à AFK, ça a pris un peu plus de temps que prévu. J'ai parlé avec mon parrain, puis il était comme. Ah, j'ai hâte de me pogner les Super Lucky Stell. Je parle vraiment de Selgette, là. Il est stoke. Fait que, man, si. Dude. Si ça le pogne, là, je borrow, puis je le stream. Ah, mes jours de challenge. Et parce que j'ai checké, il est vraiment short, hein. Il est comme 6 heures complete, fini, 8 heures, 9 heures, 100%. C'est pas un gros game. Je suis pas loin de l'expo, mais plus ça. C'est l'épisode about Edna's Medlin. Je me dis exactement, finish. You might pick up something nice for yourself while you're there. How about a potted plant? I'm big enough.
A potted plant? What's this got to do with law enforcement?
A potted plant? What's
this
got to do with law enforcement?
It's a plant. Ah, j'ai 100% le tableau avant de lire. Non, tu restes. Inside, c'est pas long.
If we could have got one of these into tan and speakeasy.
Là, je te dis, il y a des jeux qui sont dans la liste à cause. Le finir est en bas de 20 heures, comme Super Mario 3D World. En bas de 15 heures, même. Des fois, c'est proche, je me souviens plus. Mais tu sais, le complete, c'est comme 38 heures. Tu sais, c'est comme. Je vais faire un tableau, je vais vraiment essayer de tout pogner. Si je manque de quoi, je les manque. Là. Ça trigger ton OCD, sorry. Le plan. Ok, bon, ça.
Hey, don't walk off with the recording plant. It's the only one I got.
Il y a des jeux que j'aimerais complete, mais t'sais, le but c'est de complete. Comme faire des jeux que j'ai longtemps je veux faire. C'est ça le but là. Il y a tellement des jeux que je suis comme. Ah, j'ai jamais fait Secret of Mana, j'ai jamais fait Terra Enigma que j'entends parler tout le temps. Tu sais, d'autres classiques de même. Je veux avoir au moins l'expérience de l'avoir fait. Je peux pas pick up le fucking party plan, là.
Hello, Schmidt.
Hey, Danny, could I have a
comrade?
In private?
With pleasure.
You know how you said you'd defy Edna if I could dig up some dirt on her?
Yeah, you got some?
Penses-tu, la case, je devrais baisser le son de mon mic? J'ai monté un peu le game. Oh, m'attendais pas ça. Samus Return, let's go, hein? C'est un autre jeu qui serait. Non, c'est chill, ok. C'est juste tantôt, là. Quand je suis proche comme ça, il faut que je fasse du ASMR. J'aime ça être laid back de même. C'est pas crié. Ah, parce que j'ai fait genre lâcher un bon. Sans faire exprès. La cosse. Il crie, c'est une malade. C'est toi ça.
She kidnapped a friend of mine and she tried to erase his brain.
That's terrible. But when did this happen?
Je sais pas comment y'en a qui font, mais ils ont la tête de même. Là, il y a le mic qui cite, là. Mais tu sais, on peut parler des Gamer Sam, c'est pas mal ça. Là. Tout le long, il faut que ça soit de même. Moi, j'ai trop de tics, genre, je suis trop. Ma chaise, de même. Je suis trop. De même. Tout le long, tu peux pas faire. Tu peux tousser là, t'inquiète, tu tousses. Mais tu sais. Pas fucking sure, c'est 100 piastres. Ouais, c'est ça, c'est un mec. Là, je respecte, là, je sais pas comment ils font, là, pour rien. Un mec comme ça, plus long. Parce que ça, c'est vraiment le son, tu sais. Je veux pas faire ça. Ouais, ouais, t'as eu un peu, c'est genre, hein. Vraiment que ça de même. Moi, je peux. Moi, je peux être plus laid back de même, juste pour faire un truc plus fort, là. On dirait qu'il est rendu. J'ai jamais remarqué, mais ça me sent ennemi. Ah! Calmé. T'es proche là, mais. Ça coûte déjà cher le streaming, hein? Il faut être motivé. Ben, I guess que c'est qu'à force de faire des 100 piastres par mois, ça add up, tu peux plus investir dans ton stream. Ben, j'ai déjà dit, mais si! Je sais pas, man. Sam, je le regarde pas souvent, man. Il joue à des jeux Nintendo 64 par rapport. Alors, il est chill, là, mais c'est comme. Tu regardes qu'est-ce qu'il joue à Tiger Woods 97. Fucking. Jeu fucking par rapport. Pas plus par rapport. Je sais, là, son, il fait un challenge. Il veut faire tous les jeux Nintendo 64. Mais il y en a plein de trash, là. J'ai jamais pogné ici faire un bon jeu. Ou ça, un bon jeu, c'est genre. Mario 64, un jeu overplayed. Mais Chief Maker, je l'ai regardé, parce que moi, je suis d'accord avec. Dan en parlait l'autre fois. Je sais qu'elle l'aime, là. Parce que quand je pense à Mischief Maker, elle en parlait l'autre fois. Moi, j'aime bien ce jeu-là aussi. Diddy Kong 64, c'est possible. Ah ouais, Diddy Kong 64, c'est ça. Je l'ai 100% il n'y a pas si longtemps que ça, en fait. Je serais game de la refaire en stream, là, 100%. Là. Comme jeu rétro. Je vais pas trop m'avancer, qu'est-ce que je vais faire, parce que je peux pas jouer à 1000 jeux en même temps. Ah, tu l'as pogné sur DS, ça gueule. Après, j'essaie sa DS, ça gueule, à la place. C'est ça de nouveau. Ouais, mais DS, c'est pas genre fucking trash, genre, il faut que tu souffles dans DS pour une affaire, une niaiserie, que je me souviens plus, là. Ou c'est optionnel, ça. Aucune idée, ok. Pas assez joué, hein. Et tu t'as le char genre au début, t'as unlock les autres, t'as même pas unlocké les hélicoptères and shit là. C'est pas si long le 100%, là. Il y a un cheese à Nintendo 64 par exemple pour gagner le time trial là. To be honest. C'est plus rapide tu mâches le A pour le gaz que de tenir le A. Fait que si tu veux aller vite. Tu vas gagner toutes les races, t'as juste à faire ça. T'as juste smash le A en malade. Pas plus vite. Faut arrêter par partir à l'infini, ça. Ça va plus vite que juste race, là, c'est weird, là, c'est broken, là, mais. J'ai acheté, je l'ai crissé dans la console, j'ai vu qu'il marchait. J'ai mis dans sa boîte. Classique, mon gars. Ça me parle pas, lui. C'est nice for yourself. C'est l'abcès là-bas. C'est le même, shit. Furnishing exhibit. Furnishing exhibit. Electronic Elevator. J'ai déjà fait ça pour plein de jeux, moi. Moi, ma mentalité, c'est que, tu sais, le jeu, je le veux. Moi, je l'ai acheté, tu sais, je peux le jeu, tu sais. Quand là, tu vas le vouloir l'avoir, là, il va être view sur eBay par un kit de 12 ans qui c'est... Tu sais pas qu'est-ce qu'il a fait avec le fucking manuel. T'overpay. C'est pour ça que j'ai acheté plein de jeux, que tu sais, j'avais pas nécessairement l'intention de jouer là tout de suite. Hein. Je m'étais dit que j'allais formater mon laptop à soir. J'étais trop lazy. Qu'est-ce qu'il y a ton laptop?
Greetings,
trop de points, là?
Well, speak of the devil. Now can you...
Hey, don't walk off with the recording plant. It's the only one I got.
Il est genre fucking slow pis tu sais plus quoi faire avec. Là ouais c'est fucking lourd avec les affaires de la job. Ah ok.
Now, there was something else I wanted to say. What was it? Oh yes, act casual.
Feel
amazed.
Does it?
Nah.
Grab something left for yourself. How about the pot of lunch? Peux-tu la pick up? Je peux même pas pick up.
I'm only giving this to Emmett.
Je vais le wiper avant Windows Clean avec Discord et parcelle pour les CD, that's it. Ça la fuck all d'un. Ouais. Parce qu'on va ça mettre de la bullshit. À l'autre plus long. Fuck des shit. Don't care.
Shh, he's approaching.
Danny, can I talk to Edna for a minute?
Be my guest. I'd like a couple minutes of quiet.
What's this about?
Get the goods on you. Press Emmett. Broke up with Emmett. What? Shut down Emmett's boot. I'll get the goods.
I know your deep, dark secret.
Secret? What secret?
You know, what you were whispering about with Carl Sagan yesterday.
You overheard?
Sure I did. And you did a really lousy job at, burying the body.
Oh, you didn't hear a thing. What I was talking about with Carl Sagan is between me and Carl Sagan.
Did you see? Trixie Trotter got her old job back.
Oh, I know! I tried to have it out with Arthur McFly, but he refuses to explain himself. Apparently, he discovered some sort of loophole that allows that Canadian to retain her position.
Wow, avec du angle Canadien.
The Ladies Decency Society shall hear about this. Make no mistake.
Okay.
Stay away.
C'est Canadien.
Act casual. He's coming back.
Now, can you please leave me alone to do my job?
In a minute, I'm not quite through yet.
Are you ready for a picture radio? Wonder if that's anything like MTV.
Attendez, c'est ça. You might pick up something nice for yourself while you're about to put it. Ouais, c'est très bien de la prendre.
Hey, don't walk off with the recording plant. It's the only one I got.
C'est sûrement qu'il okay, faut que je parle, puis je le distrais.
Chut, he's approaching.
Hey.
I thought you'd know.
You've got to let Emmett demonstrate his invention. His whole future depends on it.
I'd love to, kid, but Miss Strickland thinks it's dangerous. And unless you've got something on her, her word is pretty much law.
Oh, okay.
Any
idea? Well, toutes les phrases.
What's it?
If I didn't get.
What does that do?
Hell if I know.
What are you doing here ever since then?
Since when does anyone in Hill Valley live?
I'd be in. Whoa, catch a.
Who listens to him?
Since when did.
I'd be in. Whoa, catch a.
You know how you said you'd defy Edna if I could dig up some dirt on her?
Yeah? You got some?
Try it to reprogram Doc.
I saw her whispering about something Carl Sagan.
Va essayer Zelda 2.
Do you know what they were whispering about?
No, but she looked really guilty.
Je pense pas.
Something more solid than that, I'm afraid.
À moins que Pogo y insiste, puis il fasse, là, pour Pogo. Fucking NES online. Ah oui, c'est vrai, il est dans le NES online. Ah non, bro.
You know what?
Yeah.
She kidnapped a friend of mine and she tried to erase his brain.
That's terrible.
Il a pas dit qu'il faisait Yoshi Eye là, Max? Check bien, il va prendre la version du jeu du tout. Ah oui, la version NES là, pour t'as des cheats.
You know how you said you defy?
Yeah.
She sent this this goon to beat up my dad and steal his videotape.
That's awful.
Moi, si je fais Zelda 2, check juste où aller parce que c'est ça que j'aime pas le jeu. Là. Je sais qu'à un moment, il faut que t'ailles une grotte, mais il faut que t'ailles la lampe pour se voir. J'ai une idée d'où aller, ça va être moins payant. Là. Comme j'ai dit, j'aime pas les Castlevania là, où tu te fais hit. Ton bonhomme il stagger puis il tombe par l'arrière. Là, tu tombes dans le vide. Là, tu crèves one shot à cause de ça. C'est ça mon gros problème avec ce jeu là. Il paye pas. Comment ça par rapport?
Nope. Aren't you worried? Nah, we'll get this all worked.
You haven't.
Nah. Evidence for.
Well.
Find Emmett so that he can demonstrate his impression. Okay.
Hiya, folks.
C'est juste ça, fallait que je parle à lui. Par rapport avec la plombe, non? Emmett doesn't demonstrate his invention, the result could be. Oh, sorry. As a deep sea diver about Emmett Mouth. 1 year. Ils disent littéralement qu'on va. De refaire Super Metroid, j'ai jamais fait de mieux. Super Metroid, comme je disais tantôt, Secret of Mana, c'était les deux gros jeux que j'ai pas eu. Il y en a un autre, je pense, que j'avais un pinpoint là. Dans tous les Nintendo exclusifs, j'avais DKC Trilogy, j'avais Mario World, j'avais China, j'avais Zelda, j'avais Final Fantasy 2 et 3, là, qui étaient 4 et 6, Chrono Trigger, Illusion of Gaia, Actraiser, c'était des Soul Blazer, j'avais même Wild Gun, et à Super Nintendo il est hyper rare, il a été remastered, là, il est sur la Switch, je pense aussi même. C'était nice ce jeu là. Quand même. J'en avais bien là, des classiques, mais. C'est pas Metroid, je l'avais pas. Ah, puis Breath of Fire. Breath of Fire, c'est un autre classique RPG que j'avais pas. Parce que tu sais, dans ces jeux là du Super Nintendo, tu sais, il y avait comme plusieurs FIFA, plusieurs pas Madden, parce que j'aime pas le. Pas le football, là, mais le hockey, là, j'aime le hockey. Et j'avais NHL 93, 94, 95, 96 là-dedans. Il y avait Mega Man X 1, 2, 3. J'avais Mario Paint aussi. Je pense à Mario Kart. C'était toutes ces affaires-là, Mario All-Star. Plein de jeux plus moins connus. Là. Les jeux de Disney. Les deux Mickey Mouse qui sont bons, by the way. Congo Scapper, j'adore aussi. J'avais pas de Joe and Mac, je pense. Non, j'avais pas de Joe and Mac, mais je l'ai déjà loué, je pense. J'avais des jeux ça de Disney. TMNT Turtles in Time, tout le monde. J'avais ce jeu-là, même, c'était assez. J'ai Mario Paint puis ma mouse au chalet. Faudrait que je la dépoussière pour jouer à ça. Mais dans le temps, tu sais, c'était sick, là. C'est le fun. Le jeu, que tu faut que tu... T'as comme une tapette à mouche, là. Puis... Faut que tu smacks... les abeilles qui passent ou whatever, là. Ils ont comme repris ça, ces affaires-là, dans Mario... Mario Maker, là. Dans Mario Maker, ils ont repris des affaires, tu sais, quand t'erases les affaires. Quand tu voulais erase toute ton affaire, t'avais un sound effect qui erasait tout ton board. T'avais déjà des affaires déjà préfaites, comme le cover de Mario World. Tu sais que Mario qui est sur Yoshi avec la cape là. Là tu fais le colorier. C'est une affaire quand j'étais kid, là, c'était le fun de bullshitter de temps en temps, là, mais... Y'a-tu une fin? Non, y'a pas de fin. C'est vraiment juste un jeu que tu peintures. Avec la masse awkward. Puis le seul jeu qu'il y a, c'est que tu peux faire de la musique, là, tu sais. Tu l'avoir vu, ça? Y'en a qui ont fait... Y'en a, mon gars, je sais pas comment ils ont fait des thèmes, genre... type de jeux vidéo avec ça, là. Ah, le minigame de la mouche? Mais moi je crevais, je me rendais jamais à la fin. Et à un moment donné, ça devient hard, mon gars, là, c'est comme clic 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 clic. Genre pour de vrai, là, il en se plante de toutes les bords à un moment donné, là. Faut vraiment que tu bouges tes slays, là. Parfait, là, en queue, là. Avec une souris, j'imagine. Une souris sur un émulateur, ça doit être easy, là. I guess. Tu peux émuler un curseur 360, là. Régienne. Dans sa vidéo Mario Paint, il y a un dude qui a fait des dessins. Ouais, c'est Mike Mettey qui sont. Ils sont. Genre, je parlais de lui tantôt. Là. Lui qui est controversial. AVGN, c'est comme le gars nice. Mike Mettey, c'est le gars qui est comme. T'as pas vraiment fini un jeu si t'as utilisé des cheats, là, ou si t'as utilisé des save states, de faire le même. Là. Il a fait du gatekeeping. Il y avait eu une controverse il y a pas longtemps. À cause de ça.
I'm looking for a friend of mine, Emmett Brown. Tall young guy.
Mettez, il est pas bien aimé parce qu'il se comme un asshole. That's him. He just passed by. Great. That's it. Qu'il y a, mais VGN, c'est juste plus un.
Mr. Du.
Oui.
Un gars bien tranquille, lui.
Here's my ticket. Give me a ride in that thing.
Thank you, monsieur. I hope you will find your foot to the bottom of the sea, Mr. Knight.
C'est lui qui fait les thumbnails pis tout. Quand tu vas sur le... À un moment donné, je sais que j'ai unsubscribed de sa chaîne YouTube. Sa chaîne YouTube, c'était juste Mike Mettey qui faisait des vidéos. Moi, j'avais subscribe pour AVGN, pas pour Mike Mettey.
Well.
Heavy.
Monsieur has a way with work.
Mr.
Oui.
Monsieur Duteux.
Jacques Duteux, famous diver.
So
Duteux. You're some kind of celebrity?
I do not like to brag, but I have a small following here. Yeah.
I get adventures and see you around.
You find the House of Glass very revealing.
Enlightenment awaits you under the sea.
The Batisphere. Aha!
Hey, Emmett, come on!
Il parle à son jeune, lui. Son jeune. C'est du jaune. À son jeune, lui.
Perfect.
AVGN, quand il a commencé, c'est classique, mais les vidéos récentes étaient boring aussi.
listen to him. He's crazy.
Les reviews récents.
I'm still not
pareil.
Sure about this business proposal, Mr. Sagan.
Let me explain it again.
Atlas. I'll run its course.
Unbreakable and soundproof.
Soundproof glass. Great.
Our living space can be configured to meet the needs of any family. Need a private study? Simply slide the walls in. Or slide them out again.
Il y en a des jeux trash à NES, mon gars. C'est un peu un genre... Ouais, ben... J'en parlais, c'est drôle que tu t'en parles, j'en parlais justement à Sam. Comme il a été copié, tu sais, Angry Joe, c'est pour ça qu'il s'appelle Angry. Hein. C'est comme la gimmick... C'est lui qui a comme popularisé la gimmick d'être un Angry Reviewer. Hein. Chier sur des jeux. Hein. Rien du AVGN. C'est lui qui a... écrit ça. Écrit cette mode-là. Au début, il était supposé être le Angry Nintendo Nerd, mais à un moment donné, il voulait faire. Il était comme si je veux branch out pour faire des jeux de Nintendo. Là. Pas vraiment. Là. Angry Nintendo Nerd. C'est vraiment NES en focus et Super Nintendo. Genre, joueur du grenier, je suis plus capable d'écouter ça depuis, je sais pas, 14 ans. Joueur du grenier, justement. Il a copié VGM. Copié français. Hein. Française. Il a repris le concept. Hein. Moi, j'ai découvert, j'avais try un peu, j'écoutais, puis. Pareil, là. Un petit bout, je l'écoutais, mais j'ai pas vraiment pas autant embarqué que VGN. Que moi, je suis un. Ah, il est fucking sleep. C'est lui qui était mind control, là. Quasiment l'impression que c'est. Rendu better que AVGN. Au niveau du montage pis tout. AVGN, il avait fait un movie, là, tu sais, il était rendu trop. Tu sais, il y a eu un nom, là, pis quand t'es rendu à avoir un nom comme l'AVGN, là, t'as pas mal permis de faire tout ce que tu veux, là. Pis vraiment, comme.
Where did you take him now, Doc?
Abusé là pour tu sais il y a des Patreons puis on va avoir toute la cash qu'ils veulent comme qu'ils veulent puis ils ont plus à faire autant d'efforts juste pour avoir un brain d'un peu d'un nouveau vidéo mettons des shit de même. Ouais, il y a un video game. Ouais. Shit, fuck up, motherfucker.
This plant doesn't belong here. There's nothing futuristic about it.
Je vais faire switcher. Moi, ce genre de jeu-là, c'est dur à faire en stream. À read ton chat, à penser quoi dire, mais en même temps, porter attention à la story et tout là. Je trouve que c'est le genre de jeu qui est le plus tough.
Detective Parker's secret police recorder, just like a regular potted plant, but with a recorder inside.
Ça m'aide beaucoup le système de hint, honnêtement, parce que ça me dit quoi faire. Right now you've got it. Alright. Set your trap by placing the bucket flower in the phone booth. The council que Cindy avait fait. Qu'est-ce que c'était n'importe quoi les poisons?
Well,
speak. Elle a des pics à ça.
Now, where were we?
The council. Au PC, ça? Un point and click comme ça ou.
Ok, call me a snoop.
Ok. Et voilà, il me semble qu'il était short le jeu qu'il a joué, il est creep, le full throttle. Hein.
Next up on our roster, a man who saw the possibilities in pond scum. Welcome Ernest.
Je suis pas un gros joueur justement de. Moi, c'est les autres Telltale que j'ai fait. Puis les autres jeux de Telltale, tu le sais, là. T'as un choix. Y a pas de. T'es pas vraiment si stock que ça, là. I guess qu'il y a des puzzles, là. Y a pas des puzzles, mais t'sais. C'est pas straightforward, linéaire, là. Faut t'sais. Pas certaines affaires, des fois, mais. T'sais, ils donnent un choix habituellement, puis au pire, t'es juste fuck, là. Le but c'est de prendre des décisions rapides. J'ai zéro checké le game. Moi ouais, non plus, c'est sur ma strat pour me faire spoil. Hein. J'ai tellement de la merde pis tout que. Bon, ouais, je fais même pas attention. Telltale m'amuse à interagir avec tout ce qui est possible. Ah, c'est déjà long, hein, t'imagines, je le ferais. Hein. Now that you get the receiving to place the call. Use the phone in the future. But sweetened with corn syrup. And solid lumps through the miracle of Parler à tout le monde puis écouter tous les lines d'un. Ouais, mais pour vrai, c'est vraiment des jeux que tu joues plus relax. Là. Ça fait pas tant. Or a cigarette while chatting with friends in perfect privacy. Would you like to place a call?
Yes, I'd like to talk to.
Unfortunately, this phone booth only accepts incoming calls.
C'est vraiment le genre de jeu que tu veux bullshit. Ah, tu sais, j'apprécie le jeu pareil. J'apprécie l'histoire quand même. Et comme tu dis, tu sais, tu peux me voir interagir avec une boîte pendant une demi-heure. Il y avait un double qui disait qu'il trouvait capable de suivre l'histoire des jeux de main. Le double est à jour dans One Piece. Bon, mais. C'est pas le seul but l'histoire de ces jeux de main. The fuck. Je sais ces jeux-là. Pas pour le gameplay. C'est pour le gameplay. Il marche comme un envie de chier. C'est du temps perdu. Toutes les video games, c'est du temps perdu. C'est le même. Il n'y a pas de temps. Il y a un autre exhibiteur avant Emmett's due to go on. Mieux dépensé. Je ne comprends pas ce qu'on parle. Find Emmett. Peut-être qu'il peut démontrer ses inventions. Est-ce que lire un livre, c'est un temps perdu? Est-ce qu'écouter un film, c'est du temps perdu? Là, t'as un doute de même qui pense comme ça, là. T'as pas le droit de faire n'importe quoi de même, sinon c'est une perte de temps. Hein. Out to the deep sea, there's never encore.
Excuse me, sir. I'm looking for a tall, thin, older gentleman. He might have been with a tall, thin, younger gentleman.
I know just who you're talking about. Hey, just left about a minute ago.
The document.
If you hurry, you might catch that.
Archer. I know who you are.
I know you're in there, Doc.
Doc?
Yeah, of marine biology.
Of marine biology. But I fail to understand what you're...
Quit fooling around, Doc. What have you done with
them? Stop! Help! I'm being attacked!
Michael! What are you doing? You can't assault the exhibitors. You don't understand. He's kidnapped Emmett.
The boy's obviously confusing.
I'll say he is.
You want I should toss him out on his ear?
That won't be necessary.
Walking Dead puis Wolfgang Amadeus, c'est les meilleurs.
No, it's not.
Le jeu de Borderlands. Pour vrai, le meilleur jeu de Borderlands, c'est le jeu de Telltale. Hein. Il y a actually des caractères intéressants, une story intéressante. Puis... Borderlands, les jeux actuels, là, c'est pour le gameplay, ramasser du loot. Là. Mais les caractères et tout, là, je don't care pas mal. Allez.
Where did you stash Emmett? In the diving bell?
It's called a bathysphere.
Aha! So Emmett is in the bathysphere.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Professor Dutau, huh?
At your service.
Hmm. Take off your helmet.
I prefer to leave it on. The inland air is difficult on my sinuses.
Hmm. You're not...
As they say...
Un troll.
Here's my ticket. I want to see inside that bathysphere.
I don't think so.
What do you mean? I've got a ticket. You have to honor my ticket.
It's the wrong ticket. Sorry.
Now give me a break.
Bon, il se passe. Valenov to pose as an exhibitor, kidnap another exhibitor, dash him away, but to refuse to take a patron's ticket, that's a cough complaint. If authorities must hear about this. They will police. La solution est autant plus simple que.
Hey Danny, could I have a word?
Tantôt, il y avait un petit puzzle là. Là, j'ai comme compris le principe, là. Alors, il fallait que je prouve qu'il est... Il fallait que je fasse en sorte que Enna, elle l'aime plus, genre, pis elle crisse là. Avec son affaire de comportement, là, pis... avant que t'arrives, là. Là, il y avait une affaire... Il y avait son casque. Et... Il y avait une lumière rouge, une lumière verte, une lumière jaune, puis quand c'est de quoi positif, fallait que je le mette dans fallait que je le fasse envoyer vers le rouge. Quand c'est de quoi de négatif, fallait que je le fasse envoyer vers le vert. Il fallait que je manipule avec les affaires autour là.
I found Emmett.
Now maybe we can get to the bottom of all of this. Well. Where is he?
Carl Sagan's kidnapped him and dumped him in the bathysphere.
What? Listen, Michael, or Yakov, or whatever your name is,
yeah,
I like you. And I may even owe you one or two. But you're not helping anything by making up crazy stories like a certain crazy lady reporter I could mention. But if you want to help Emmett, get him over here and get Edna off my back.
Je pensais, Lacoste, si je devrais descendre mon stream de 1080 à 720. J'étais pas sûr parce que j'aime pas la qualité de mon stream quand j'aime à 720, je trouve. Quand je fais des tests, là, je suis comme bien. Je veux savoir de quoi ça avait l'air en Majora's Mask, j'étais en 720. Quand j'ai fait de Majora's Mask, vu qu'il y avait deux écrans, genre, j'étais comme... Juste pour être sûr, là, pour pas que ça lag et qu'il y ait des problèmes, là, je vais descendre le fil à 720. Quand j'ai fait la race avec mon friend, là, c'est en 720. Et là, ma cam est en 1080. 1600 en 900, c'est un bon sweet spot. Moi, je préfère ça. Je préfère ça. Je vais essayer ça next time. C'est surtout pour ma webcam. Avant, j'étais en 720, j'avais ma cam à 720 même. Vu que j'étais en 720, j'ai comme ma webcam, ça sert à quoi de la mettre à 1080? Puis c'est une webcam à 1080, 60 fps. Je la mettais à 720, mais avec les lumières et le 1080p, la qualité est vraiment meilleure. Là. Quand tu regardes. Ben, t'étais là quand j'ai unboxé Link's Awakening, le Whatever Hero Edition. Puis quand que j'ai fait le. Et c'est là que ma cam est la plus grosse, là. Puis les jeux de Wii U, il y avait une méchante différence, là. un avec le Tenedi, la lumière, puis le Link's Awakening. Quand j'avais pas mis lumière, puis tout, là. Quand je te montrais les jeux, tu voyais vraiment bien la boîte, puis tout, là. Please rescue Hammett.
Detective!
If this is another story about Emmett being kidnapped, I don't want to hear it.
No.
Thanks. I'll be back.
Well, did you put the screws to him? Did he confess?
I'm going to get a new gaming chair aussi. Mais just not a gaming chair. Just a computer chair. Je. Moi je veux une Secret Lab, mais les Secret Lab c'est 400$ là. Pas donné, hein. Mais ça, je sais que c'est worth là. Moi ce qui m'inquiète le plus pour une Secret Lab c'est. Elle le site là. Faut qu'elle fasse ses griffes là-dessus, faut que j'arrête un scratching post. Tell Arthur out diver refuse to take your ticket. Oh mais j'ai.
Act casual, he's coming back.
Hey Danny, could I have a word with you?
I thought you'd never.
Okay, mais c'est pas lui d'abord. Pas le pauvre. Imagine que c'est ça, mon frère. Pas le pauvre bandeau. Ah! Hostile guy. Hein?
Hey Artie,
what do you think? Quite a setup, huh?
The expo?
Okay.
This ticket should get me into any exhibit on the floor, right?
Sure. That's a P ticket.
Well, the guy at the aquarium is refusing to honor it.
Hmm. There must be some mistake. Come on, let's straighten this out.
Hey.
Professor Duteau, this young man claims you refused to take his ticket.
Not at all. I am only too happy to take his ticket. Please, climb the ladder, and I will raise the baths for you. Mon Dieu! What is the matter? The gears, they must have become stuck. I am afraid I cannot raise the bath here. This moment.
What a shame.
Yes, it is, this. Well,
this. Perhaps if you come back. Ah ouais, j'ai dit ça tantôt, Lacoste. C'était-tu là? Je pense que c'était pas là, j'avais juste ça avant. Mais je vais sûrement faire Adventures of Mana. Je vais quand même, tu sais, draw avec le randomizer le prochain jeu, mais je vais sûrement le faire avant ce jeu-là. Adventures of Mana, parce que j'aimerais ça le faire avant Secret of Mana avec Lulune. C'est juste logique, là, vu que c'est le jeu avant. Secret of Mana, c'est la sequel. Et Trials of Mana, et il va y avoir un remake qui va sortir en avril de ça. C'est le troisième. Donc, vu qu'il n'est pas si long, il est genre 6 heures, je peux le faire quickly, genre un stream même.
I'll wait.
Step back! You're crimping the hole!
What does it matter if there's nobody in the bathysphere?
It's very bad form.
Oh, sorry.
Je vais t'attendre la casse à soir, même, voir si. Plus tes points, hein, te dire. Tu sais pas encore, là, mais. Ouais, le prochain, même, c'est Jack. Sauver des points. Si Jack il est pris, mettons, là, c'est quoi que tu prendrais? T'as un autre jeu là-dedans que t'es comme. Ah, Steph devrait jouer à ça, j'ai plus de Watcher. Il y en a une gang de bons jeux là, il y a Ratchet and Clank. Tu m'as dit que t'as une Ratchet and Clank, non? C'est ça que tu m'as dit? Mai fan de Ratchet, tu? Spezi? Da, hai o pe. De Ratchet and Clank, si, ati nu este pe fan de tu. The platform, step on the battlesphere, or ce
I think I'll climb the ladder and just hang out until you get it fixed.
Sunt eu.
J'ai pesé ça, 11.
Step back! You're cripping the hole!
What does it matter if there's nobody in the bathysphere?
It's really...
Oh, sorry.
It's an old nautical superstition.
Hey.
Crimped horse means imminent doom.
It does if there's somebody inside the bathysphere, but
hey.
I thought you said there wasn't any...
Step le shirt up, j'ai tué, c'est moi. Tu pousses le stick, ça y est, step up, genre. Je termine le lien. J'ai Tiny Earl, là, ça, le Earl il était dégueulasse. J'ai Tiny Earl, mais long.
What does it matter? There's nobody in the bathysphere.
It's really bad form.
Oh, sorry.
Je pensais à mettre un truc de Channel Points pour que je regarde un film.
Raise the bathysphere, Doc.
Vu que je suis comme un incul qui a pas vu aucun Star Wars pis Back to the Future and shit là. Mettrais pas cher, genre 10 000.
Funny, you'd think it was you who was running out of air, not the guy in the bathysphere.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's as if you two were connected somehow.
Ah, y'a pas le choix, on va crever.
Step off the horse.
Ah oui, Blossom Tail, c'est vrai.
I won't do it.
Then neither will I.
Ça pourrait être picked avant que tu choisis aussi, hein, c'est comme ça. T'aimes ça tant que ça, man, Blossom Tail, la cast? T'en parles beaucoup, man. T'as acheté le physical. C'est sûr que c'est toi qui a couché Sandy pis qu'elle est là. Elle l'a fait pas longtemps. Elle avait un bug, elle disait. Hein. Je suis pas sûr de comprendre. Elle dit qu'elle fait pas launch l'application. Je comprends pas nécessairement. Là, mais... En tout cas, ça a fonctionné finalement. Elle l'a fait.
Then it was true. Hey, you.
Hey, you.
Hey, he just took that guy's wallet. I think he took his wallet.
Oh, remind me not to become an oceanographer. I guess I must have a touch of claustrophobia. Never should have gone in there.
Well, we've all got problems. Now, you'd better get back to your booth.
Funny thing is, I don't even remember going in there. Last thing I recall, I was in the glass house talking to Carl Sagan. Did you know he's really a scientist?
I'd heard. What did he say to you?
Oh, he had some sort of spur-of-the-moment business proposition. It was all very rush-rush, I never got the details. It would have meant leaving before the expo was over, so I told him that... Say, where'd he go? Do you know?
Carl Sagan? He had to leave. One of his experiments blew up on him.
No, I know how that is.
Ouais, pas assez de monde connaît ce jeu. Ok, ouais. Mais il est fucking short en plus. Pour ça qu'il est dans la liste aussi, là, of course, là, tu sais. C'est juste short. Plein de jeux pas faits que, tu sais, God of War, Resident Evil Down, et Kuza, mais. Les jeux de 15 heures, ça se fait facile, pis. Ça. T'en beat, ça te motive en beat. Si un jeu, ça prend 3 semaines à beat, ça va moins se motiver. Je l'avais acheté dans un Steam Sale à 5$. Ok, mais elle avait pas sa Switch puis elle a encore eu le bug, ça veut dire? Ça a pas... Ça a jamais été sold, là, cette affaire-là. Hein? Ça fait pas le launch. Comme ça qu'elle l'a eu. Là. Ça fait du fuck it. Oh, elle l'a juste eu sur PC. Ah. Use the phone in the future for anything new. Let's call for him. J'avoue que ce jeu-là, il est dans les plus random de la liste. Il y a des jeux, tu sais, qui sont random que tu connais pas, comme El Shaddai, tu fais what the fuck, mais c'est ça le but que je, comme je t'ai dit, je veux avoir que des jeux bons, reconnus, que t'es comme... Damn, ok, what the fuck. C'est un mix, puis des Assassin's Creed là-dedans. Un mix, là. Des Bayonetta, tu sais, j'aime bien ma liste, pour vrai. Ça, c'est un des jeux plus random. Back to the Future, the game, je sais pas, c'est ça le but. Telltale game avant qu'il devienne Telltale, on va voir ça, ça va être intéressant. Sûrement que le Alt F4, quand même, ça corrupt. Ah. Ah ben sur Steam, elle a juste à réinitialiser le. Bon, file, elle le delete puis elle le redownload. Okay.
Would you like to place a call?
Yes, I'd like.
Unfortunately, this phone booth.
So where does a guy make
outgoing call? Use the phone in the future. Ah, oh, furnishing. Ah, your own phones. Furnishing. Cassin. Ah, il est là-dedans! Non, il est peut-être en haut, le 7. Ça! Je suis dans la bonne place, mon dieu.
No one in here.
Ah! C'est l'autre affaire.
Welcome to the world of tomorrow, where a man's home is truly his castle.
Ah oui, il fond.
Is just always a push of a button away.
Entertainment Center. Ah, il faut que je fasse descendre le fucking téléphone. Pas de problème.
Ah, c'est wax.
Oui, c'est wax. Good basket button dream. C'est le bleu. Ah. Oh. Ah, mais il y a donc.
Please recite the phone number you wish to dial or say
aha.
To terminate your phone helmet experience.
Klondike 4385.
Brown residence.
Hey, Hampton. How's it hanging? This is Marty, Emmett's friend. I just wanted to
conversation term.
That's rude.
Please recite the phone number you wish to dial, or say hang up to terminate your phone helmet experience.
Phone booth of the future.
Klondike 4253.
Hill Valley Expo, where the future is coming today. This is Techni News of Progress. To whom am I speaking?
Kitanen, Kelsagen.
Hi, Trixie. It's me, Michael.
Oh, hi. What can I do for you?
Oh, nothing. I was just checking out this snazzy phone.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Conversation.
If we're just gonna say no.
In the house of the future.
Please recite variants.
Klondike 4.
Hill Valley
Et pas le.
This is Anthony.
Hello,
yes, first name Oliver.
Oliver Club.
Hang up.
Y'a pas d'option pour elle. Ah, fait que sûrement. Sûrement que l'autre c'est un voice changer, c'est ça? Home entertainment center.
Chinese checkers and every.
What's your case, what?
A fully equipped home entertainment. So, where's the Coleco?
Oh, the ColecoVision! Ah, un callback à une vieille console. C'est pas la première console de Creep, ça, le ColecoVision? Tiens-tu, la casse, c'était ça? Je me souviens plus.
What?
That is to terminate.
What? Okay.
Klondike.
Yep.
Kid Tannen?
It's Kid Tannen. I'm out of jail and I want you back, baby.
Want you back, baby?
I don't know who you are or why you're doing that. Who I've gone with?
Conversing. Good. Il y a pas l'option pour elle, là. Je vais essayer les essayer.
Yeah?
This is Carl Sagan.
Ooh, the mysterious Mr. Sagan. What do you want?
Ah.
Can you put Edna Strickland on the phone for me?
Sure thing, Mr. Sagan.
Ah. Tu sais, il fallait que je...
wants to talk to you.
Fallait que je sois absolument Carl Sagan pour qu'elle me donne Edna.
Mr. Sagan? What happened? I thought you were distracting Emmett.
I was? Oh, yes, of course I was.
Then why is Emmett standing here, valiantly trying to convince Detective Parker that he should be allowed to go through with this ever so dangerous display of wrong-headed technology?
What can I say? I was outsmarted by that wily Yakov Smirnoff.
Well, that puts a crimp in our plan.
Yes, yes, our plan. About that plan.
Oh.
I'm a little unclear on the details of our plan.
Unclear, but it's your plan.
I mean, I'm worried that you're a little unclear on the details.
You were supposed to keep Emmett distracted, but it appears that you've been foiled by Mr. Smirnoff.
What can I say? He's too smart for an old fogey like me.
So I see.
Regarding, you know what?
You know what?
The little matter we were whispering about yesterday.
Oh, that? As a matter of fact, I'm glad you brought it up. I was thinking, wouldn't it be a good idea to pin it all on Yakov Smirnoff?
Of course.
Pin what on him, exactly?
You know, it!
It!
Oh, I get it. You're still sore about going to jail. That was the dog's fault. If he hadn't come glumping up to me right after I started the fire, I could have gotten clean away. And I never would have had to divert suspicion to you.
Jeez, oh. The speakeasy arsonist.
Carl, is somebody with you?
Ah!
No, it's just...
C'est elle qui a mis le feu.
You know, I don't think I ever asked you why you burned down all those speakeasies.
Why? Because no one else was doing anything about them. Every night they'd open up their doors serving illegal drinks and loose women, flaunting their depravity to the world, and the authorities did nothing. So I did what any right-thinking, rock-willed woman would do. I took action. Oh, and such a gorgeous action it was, too. The fires were so beautiful.
Damn.
The alcohol made them go up in such pretty blue flames. Where was I?
You were explaining why you burned down the speakeasies.
Yes. Did you find my answer to your liking?
It was very revealing. Hang up.
What?
Jeez, Edna was always a loon. I hope that confession's good enough for Parker.
How you fall?
Damn.
It's me.
Alain de corrupt Lacoste.
Progress, gracing you once again with my presence. And speaking of presence, what better gift could Hill Valley offer the world than this magnificent science and technology exhibit, hey folks? If you haven't done so already, I urge each and every one of you to take a peek at Furnishings of the Future, right here in our main hall. Tickets
uh-oh.
Are available from me, Techni.
I will watch it, yeah.
Desk.
Et le prochain. Je vais être vers la fin, parce que là, ici, il va faire son exhibit. X to the Z. Ah.
asked you why you burned down all those speakeasies.
I think a lot of people are going to be interested in that answer.
Damn. Battle True is an important part of any plan. Use the flower with Parker to play back. Let's go.
Hey, Danny.
Do you mind, comrade? I'm busy trying to keep Emmett from letting you lead him into the biggest mistake of his life.
Mistake? My biggest mistake
was... This will only take a minute.
Our plant recorder.
It's not a good idea to steal police property, you know.
Listen.
You know, I don't think I ever asked you why you burned down all those speakeasies.
Why? Because no one else was doing anything about them.
Edna? You're the arsonist?
Detective Parker! Surely you're not going to believe this crudely manufactured forgery of a recording.
I'm not sure what to believe, ma'am. But based on this crudely manufactured forgery, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to come down to the station to answer a few questions about your whereabouts on the night of the speakeasy fires.
Emmett?
You're on your own, darling.
Oh, very well. Heavens, what's that?
That's so...
You know, one of these days I should really stop falling for that.
Not to sound callous, but does this mean I can demonstrate my invention?
Comment c'était awkward, là, il l'entendait chuchoter, puis il était parti à courir.
Greetings and salutations to all our honored guests. I am Techni, Muse of Progress, and it is my pleasant task once again to highlight one of the great minds who was hard at work building a better tomorrow.
I think that's me. I'm next on the roster.
But are you ready?
No, I don't have a choice. Did you bring the static accumulator?
Oh, right. Here you go.
Great. Come on, let's get up there.
And who knows? One of this kid's gizmos just might take off and change the life of everybody in town. Could it be the very thing he's brought to share with us today?
That ought to do it. Are the block bearings all in the raised position?
Block bearings, block bearings. Raised position, check.
Then it looks like all systems are go. Wish me luck.
Don't have to.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Emmett Brown.
Objection!
Objection!
Objection, Your Honor. I hereby demand that the scientific demonstration of Von Emmett Letra Brown be terminated and forfeit by reason of insanity. I declare him to be in contempt of me, his father. Where is he? Hand him over this instant. The longer you hold out, the harder it's going to be for you.
Une thème qui va m'aider, hein.
Bedlam at Brown divorce hearing. Wife takes potshot at estranged hubby, famed industrialist Emmett Brown. I don't believe it. He's still fated to marry her. Nah.
Ça peut être rapport avec quelque chose?
I don't think so.
Okay.
You don't think you'll...
Maybe Emmett would come out from wherever it is he's hiding if you tried the reasonable approach.
This is the reasonable approach.
Don't antagonize him.
Well, if you're not going to say anything.
So he is up there with you.
Thanks a lot.
Son, I order you to come down from there this second. Fear. I want to speak to my son.
Emmett's not ready to talk to you directly.
Oh, God. I suppose you're his mouthpiece.
I guess so. Yeah. If I can say so, sir, the problem is you're coming on too strong. You intimidate him.
I don't intimidate him enough. That's the problem.
Thank you. can't talk him out of it. His mind is made.
So, if talking won't work,
in this way,
you two,
you be,
yeah,
no,
stay right there.
I'm not going anywhere. You dare to do
Emmett.
I'm not talking to him. There's no point.
Hide the bullet. What's your plan?
Maybe he'll give you a fair chance to explain yourself. He is a judge, after all.
Yes, a judge who's already passed sentence. He won't listen to me. He never has.
I'll be right back.
So.
He says it's no use talking to you. You never listen?
That only shows how pig-headed he is. Of course I listen. If he can justify his craziness, I'll be only too happy to indulge it.
Stay right there.
All right.
I'm not talking to him. There's no point.
You heard him. He said he'll listen to you.
Well,
at least give it a shot.
Father?
Son?
You've never understood the first thing about me. All you want to do is step on me, squelch my natural instincts. You
understand.
Don't know what it's like
Learns
to be young.
To understand.
You don't know what it's
You're
like to have dreams, to have ambitions
over
so great and so
way.
Powerful
scratch
that they've got a life
I
of their own.
You.
And it's all they can do to hang on for dear life while they gallop on where they must.
Don't
this is America, Pop. And in America, a person doesn't have to do what his father did. Isn't that why you came to America? To live where there wouldn't be so many rules? Well, we talked. Are you happy?
Please, you gotta get out of Emmett's way.
I have yet to hear a compelling or...
Emmett's just...
Stubborn, willful, single-minded, incorrigible, and obsessed.
Okay, but if you look at it from the right angle, those traits are kinda... good.
That may be your angle, Sonny, but I'm not so sure it's the right one. Make no mistake, those are traits that lead to trouble. He gets them from his mother.
See, Your Honor, it's just that this demo is so important to Emmett.
A childish kerfuffle. He'll forget all about it in 2 weeks' time.
That's what I'm afraid of. Look, Your Honor. You don't see it, but there's an awful lot riding on Emmett's demonstration.
All the more reason why I've got to put a stop to it. Look me in the eyes, young man. I expect you know my son pretty well by now. Do you seriously think his exhibition is going to be a success?
Sure. Sure it will.
Ha! You know as well as I how it'll end. Disaster!
Maybe, maybe not, but even if it does... I mean, isn't Emmett entitled to make a few mistakes?
Emmett has exceeded his quota for one lifetime. It's my job as his father to see to it there are no more mistakes.
Emmett's just trying to make a name for himself. Maybe things were different when you were a kid, but nowadays you gotta take chances.
What do you know about taking chances? Try moving to a strange country where you don't speak the language with only $2 to your name.
You
bet your socks, me, and I made out all right too.
How'd your dad feel about it at the time,
Papa?
Huh.
He was fit to be tied. He called me a disobedient.
But I'm sure it's the premier.
So your father didn't approve of you coming to America.
Well, Papa never really understood the younger generation. He came around a bit in the end, but by then it was too late to. Tell him I'll listen to him. I want to listen to him. If he wants to talk.
Emmett?
Care to play peacemaker again, Pollyanna?
Deep down, he's just worried about you hurting yourself.
No amount of physical pain could equal the pain he's already inflicted to my spirit.
Let's go.
I really think he means it this time.
He won't listen to me.
Ugh.
Bedlam had Brown divorce hearing. Wife takes pot shot at estranged hubby, famed industrialist Emin Brown.
Emmett.
I'm working on him. Emmett. Okay.
Toast.
Yeah, well, the important thing is...
Says you.
Hey, like.
He says you get...
Well, don't like me, skip it.
Oh.
You were starting to say that you're like...
Skip it.
Can it be that you and your dad?
No, next subject.
Emmett, stop being a dope. You've got your pride, okay, I get it. And so does he, but what's the harm in trying to make peace with the guy? He's your family, and family's important. Sometimes it's, well, even more important than we realize.
May I come up?
So, you think my new invention is a disaster waiting to happen?
Yes, yes I do. And I am here to say, if any son of mine is going to make of himself a public disaster, I insist on being there to support him.
Pop.
Oh.
You're gonna change your tune once you see this baby go airborne. You see, the force field generated by the static accumulator. Marty, give Trixie the signal. We're ready for liftoff.
Let's go.
Oh, good. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for bearing with us through that unavoidable delay. And now the Hill Valley Expo is pleased as punch to present Mr. Emmett Brown and his electrokinetic levitator.
Ça va faire proche de 2 heures cet épisode-là. Là. Je devrais être quand même vers la fin. Oh yeah. Oh. Pas le fight là, mais la boîte avec elle, ça va être la dernière stretch. Là.
Hey! Hey, stop! Get back here!
Oh!
Are you okay?
I thought I could change. Things could be different.
Oh, damn.
Forget about it. Come on. We gotta find a way to stop her before.
No, don't come any closer.
Doc.
Go away. Move.
Move. Oh shit, they entered down.
Oh my god, Doc. Say something.
Damn.
Lithium, potassium, iridium, titanium, ruthenium.
I'll get help.
Newspaper.
What? You mean?
Okay, inventor presented with key to the city.
I'm gonna get you to a hospital, Doc. You're gonna be okay.
Yes. Oh, I think I am going to be okay, Marty.
No, come on, Doc. Doc, don't do this. Don't go.
He gone.
Doc, come back.
Ah!
TikTok?
Marty, have you been out here the whole time?
Damn it. Is it over already?
Oh, it's over, all right. You missed a very wild party. I'm afraid I've been banned from the expo for the next 50 years. And if I were you, I wouldn't go back in either. At least not until all the broken glass is swept up. Oh, what was I thinking?
This is still.
Naturally, the ionic wind generated by an electromagnet of that size is
playing
havoc with a merely mechanical steering mechanism.
Think about what if him?
Need a much more advanced control system. I wonder if we could find a way to translate the body's own gravitational field into
electrokinetic force. Si les échecs vont faire ça, tu vas
devenir simply by shifting one's weight. Oh, great Scott, that's it.
And you're not discouraged?
Discouraged? By what? You mean what happened in there?
Oh, that was a learning experience.
The way I see it, it's those little mistakes along the way that advance us along the pathway of knowledge. Come on, there's no time to lose. Let's get back to the lab and... I'm sorry, is something wrong?
It's a long story. Let's just say I lost somebody.
Oh, how sad. Anyone I know?
Anyone I know?
It was, Carl Sagan.
What? The guy who tried to hire me in there? You were friends with him? Strange. But how?
Don't worry about it. It's got nothing to do with you. What?
You're a complete mystery to me.
Bonsoir, je suis Cortana, je suis là pour vous aider.
There's one thing I do know. Whatever it is, it
what
does
the fuck?
Have something to do with me.
Please, Emmett, don't ask
What's
any.
What's this? Come on.
Ça, c'est-tu l'affaire de vocal sur Google and shit, là? Je pensais que t'étais endormi, man. Ah non, Cortana, c'est le... Ouais, Windows, le petit cercle, là, le rond, là.
Okay.
C'est vrai, c'est ça. C'est pas de même. J'ai jamais utilisé ça, là. Ah, ok, t'es allé faire ton...
What's that?
An explanation.
Ton reset, là.
But you've got to promise me, don't look at it until you get the key to the city.
Huh? Emmett?
Just promise.
The ticket to the... Tim.
I'll be right there, Pop.
Key
to the city? I don't understand.
And you can't understand. Not for a long time. It would do irreparable damage to something. Just say you promise.
Fini ton formatage.
Okay, I promise. Wait.
Qu'est-ce que c'est ça, Camézi QQ666?
Guarantee it.
Oups, je viens de dropper mon Wi-Fi key. Lol. Coffee keyboard. Mais qu'est-ce qu'il parle? Vite, allez chez Lacoste, man. Je sais pas où il reste, hein, mais. Allez voler son Wi-Fi, capot. Le jeu il était à la fin, là, je pense, la casse, anyway, là, genre.
Yeah, it worked.
Hey, moi qui pensais que ça pourrait peut-être même finir à 3h, il y en a 48. Ah ben, à 2h, ça va être fini, je pense.
So, you were the same Marty. Funny how memory can play tricks on a person. I remembered you being much taller.
J'ai une bonne nouvelle pour toi, Lacoste. C'est quoi ma bonne nouvelle?
How was
Bob Ross est online. You know what that means?
Way of sending messages.
Only way I could do it without messing up your timeline.
Very
damn.
Cool. But what are you doing in 1931?
Can I get a good night of sleep, Monarchus? Came to rescue you, came to for your path.
I came to make sure you stayed on the path of science.
As opposed to what? dog food business?
Politics.
Politics? That doesn't sound like me.
It wasn't.
Yay, the restorer.
It's better I don't know. Let's just get back to 1986. That is, unless your presence has caused any other time anomalies.
Me? Nah, no. Well, I'm still a little confused about my...
So.
Where is he? Where is that no good son of mine? He's not worthy of the McFly name. You see my Artie anywhere? Artie McFly? That's the one. Just got a call from Melvin at the city records office. He tells me the dad blamed Fool's Gun and got himself hitched to a Canadian fool.
Uh-oh.
Can you believe it? Hitched? Married.
Et marié.
I swear, that boy's gonna put his papa in an early grave.
Et marié la fille,
so that's how she got her job back. Ah, he's married the wrong grandma. I mean, Trixie's not my grandma. And if she's not my grandma, I'm not me. Wait, that was great-grandpa Willie. I met him when he was a baby. He peed on me.
He peed on me.
Holy crap, Doc, I'm gonna disappear again.
Calm down, Marty. You seem reasonably solid right now. Whatever the problem is, I'm sure we can undo it.
We'll finish then.
Car! Oh, great.
How the hell did she get back here?
She?
You? She? You're not Edna. What's going on here? Is this some plot to put me in the nut house?
No, it's all very simple, Danny.
Oh, I'm sure it is. Tell me. Did I or did I not just chase Edna Strickland off in this car?
Not this exact car, but a car just like it.
A car with a nasty habit of disappearing into thin air?
Well...
Wait, Edna Strickland just disappeared in the DeLorean?
Uh-oh.
That's what you call it. It made a loud noise, and then wham! Nothing!
Great Scott!
Uh-oh.
Marty, do you have any notion what date she might have jumped to?
None at all, Doc. See, that DeLorean's time circuits are out of whack. They could jump to any date at all.
Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. Let's just hope she jumped into the future. The far future. If she's jumped into the past...
You think she might mess up the time stream? Wait a minute. This is Edna. Of course she would mess up the time stream.
Guys,
you mind telling me what the hell you're...
Uh-oh.
What the fuck is going on? Uh-oh.
Doc?
Rien, c'est-tu?
Did we just leave Hill Valley?
No, I believe Hill Valley just left us.
How?
Something must have happened to it a long time ago.
What the fuck, man?
Well, now you two look at my lost. Hey, what on earth is that thing?
It's an experimental vehicle. Pay it no mind.
Look, maybe you can help us. We're looking for Hill Valley. Well, which is it, a hill or a valley? No, it's a town. It's a town called Hill Valley.
Hill Valley, a town? Say, I think I once heard that there was a town here a long time ago. Don't know much about it, though.
Just as I suspected.
What happened to Hill Valley?
Like in the weird dream?
I don't know. That was all before I was born.
Then whatever it was, must have happened at least
45 years ago.
Nobody much cares to settle around here nowadays. My dad tried to buy a farm in this area years ago, but he got run off by Scary Mary.
Scary Mary?
Scary Mary. Well,
that's what we all call her. Lives a couple miles from here. I make a monthly drop at her place. She's a fiend for news. Takes all the papers in the county, never throws one away. Say, if there's anybody who can tell you what happened to Hill Valley, it's her.
Can you direct us to her?
It's imperative that we talk to her.
Oh, I said no.
Sorry, fellas, but I'm pretty sure she won't talk to you.
I think she'll talk to me.
The thing of it is, guys, Mary's older than dirt, but she's also a little tetched, if you catch my drift. She doesn't like strangers.
I'm sure we can handle her.
We'll be very polite, please.
Well, okay, if you insist. Take a right turn.
Fish tits, yeah.
Then follow the wheel ruts till they come to an end. You'll have to go the last quarter mile on foot. Good luck, and don't say I didn't warn you. I got a notion I'll be kicking myself for sending you up there.
Hey, you know, man. It's trouble.
Can I drive?
Beware of cat.
Mary Pickford.
Go away. Find out what happened to Hill Valley. Burned out the DeLorean. Who's Mary Pickford?
Step away from the cabin!
I come in the
Truly, madam. We were wondering if you could tell.
I don't talk to.
On a very friendly sort.
Doc, that was Edna.
Edna Strickland?
This is how.
Okay, you think you know how to handle her. Just remember, we need to know what happened to Hill Valley, and just as importantly, the precise time when it.
Mr.
Who are you?
Michael Corleone.
That's a foolish name. And I
we're not
how do
I saved your life on your third to have me arrested once.
I guess that didn't go.
Of course, she doesn't talk about the past because there's something.
No, it was so posy.
Pry it out of her. Go ahead, knock on the door again.
Open next on doors. Tripwire. Oh wait. Look, it's spit on rolling.
What?
It's me again, your old friend.
How do I know you?
We spent the day together.
We did? Where?
At the expo.
That's crazy. I've been here all... What day is it?
Tuesday, October 13th, 1931.
October 13th, 1931.
Something funny about that date.
October 13th. Something funny about that date. Well, what are you here for?
You see that car over there? You stole that from Carl Sagan, and you time jumped into the past.
Me? Steal a car? You got a lot of nerve, Sonny. Everyone abiding said it.
Come on, Miss.
Miss who?
Strickland. You're Edna Strickland.
Take a look at the mailbox, Sonny. Name's Ember.
I brought something for you.
What is it? Let me see.
I don't know.
I brought you this picture.
Who was that?
You don't know him, but he looks a lot like this guy you did know.
Not interested.
Where's she done?
I'm guessing this mop doesn't get... I wonder what's
burning stick.
I guess this isn't the right time to be burning things. Ouch.
Imagine que ça retombe.
Maybe not.
Maybe not.
Not.
But you have already talked to her today.
I guess this isn't the right time. Ouch.
Je vais faire ça ressortir. J'avais une option tantôt, mais j'ai pas eu le temps avec elle.
Well, what did you bring me?
Not sure what that'll do.
Clay oven.
Were you expecting anything?
I wasn't.
Were you expecting?
I wasn't.
I'm coming in here, someone. Mailbox.
Mary Pickford. Now where? Mary Pick. Now where would she pick up a fake name like that? Doc, it's a.
Fire saloon.
An old saloon sign. Cool. Too bad it's all burnt. Huh? I brought something.
What is it?
It's an old saloon sign. Looks like it's been through a few bar fights.
Enough?
Not sure what that'll do. Not sure. Not sh-
I guess it's out.
Attendre quoi là-dedans, hein?
Yeah, I can wait.
I can wait.
I brought you him.
Oh shit, il y a un manuel. Fixe à star pour le son de parsec. C'est quoi? J'aimerais ça savoir parce que. Ça buggait avec l'autre. Quest 2 Le lune elle met elle a ses AirPods de son laptop sur Discord et elle met ses écouteurs sur son PC. Carl Sagan.
Sure, you remember him. Carl Sagan, the guy you framed as a speakeasy arsonist.
Speakeasy? Arson? That's complete gibberish, Sonny. Whatever you're talking about's got nothing to do with me. I never involve myself in such criminal shenanigans. Still, his features remind me of someone.
Emmett Brown. Faut t'installer un software qui ajoute un fake output device. Comme ça, tu peux sharer celui-là. Parfait. Et Discord va juste être dans tes arrêts. Ah, oh, ok. Ok, ouais. C'est pour ça que la lune elle a deux écouteurs. Elle a dit qu'elle m'attendait en double. C'est pour ça qu'elle fait l'affaire que je t'ai dit avec l'écouteur de Earbud. Je vais y envoyer ça tantôt. Je vais le mettre dans mes favorites. Et puis c'est pas tantôt. Alors, je vais y envoyer à 3h du matin, mais je vais y envoyer.
Look hard. Don't tell me you don't recognize your own boyfriend.
My boyfriend?
Okay,
yeah, he's all grown up.
Come closer, fella.
Marty, what am I supposed to do?
Trust me, Doc. Just go with it.
It can't be. Emmett.
Yes, Edna. It's me.
Elle n'aura plus besoin de rien faire à part rejoindre par sec les calls Discord en théorie.
1931. Oh, and you are Emmett! Emmett!
Oh. Turn around.
How did I get so turned around? Have I been dreaming or. Well, stay there!
It's a classic case of repressed memory syndrome. Once the mental dam is broken, the subject is immediately plunged into the midst of the very scenes she's trying to forget.
Elle n'aura plus besoin de rien faire à part rejoindre Parsec puis le Call Discord. Ok, nice. Ça, je faisais quand j'étais dans le tournoi de Ben Chosley pour l'entendre sans lui envoyer.
Darling,
non, sur son live.
Come back.
Non, pas toi. Gros lurker. Ouais, tu savais pas ce truc avec le son.
An intelligent boy like you wouldn't be one to throw away true love all because of a silly quarrel. I've already forgotten about last night's little tiff. I trust you've done the same?
Of course I have.
Of course I have. What?
Et moi, ah c'est vrai, je vais checker ça, vous voyez même pas les choix facilement. Hein. Ah, et en plus, peut-être que je montre un peu ma cam. Mais quand j'ai la première fois, c'est elle qui hostait avant. Et vu que c'est elle qui hostait, c'est pour ça qu'elle prenait le ton de son laptop. il m'a parlé. Il avait ses écouteurs par-dessus. Puis elle a fait ça. Puis elle a hosté parce que ça buguait. Puis là, quand elle a fait ça, ça a arrêté de bugger.
Schnookums.
Schnookums.
You're sweet. But you're still keeping company with this Smirnoff character. I insist you drop him. He's a bad influence. And you've got to stop working on that dangerous electrokinetic... What's this?
Okay.
I suppose now you're miffed with me for forcing Detective Parker to close your booth down. Bitter medicine for you, I know, but I had to do it. And Parker had no choice but to obey my orders. He knows that my opinion carries a lot of weight in Hill Valley, and he'd never... Parker would never... Oh...
Rip.
What is it?
I don't know. Something about Detective Parker. Something that happened to me on October 13th. What could it be?
Can you jog her memory? If we can keep her mind in the past, we may get the full story of Hill Valley's premature destruction.
Here's something that'll make you remember.
Remember what? I don't know. Like remember. Who are you? What are you doing in my yard, you hooligan?
No, Edna. No yard.
What?
This is Emmett speaking. It's October 13th, 1931.
Yes.
And something's about to happen.
Oh, yes, something big. But what?
Better not talk to her directly. It'll break the spell.
But directly? Play and the confession back to... Ah, oh, ben oui. Tu utilisais le même logiciel, tu parles-tu à moi, Pogo?
Why? Because no one else was doing anything about them.
No! Turn it off, you imbecile! If Parker hears that, he'll... Officer, I can explain. It was a trick. I was framed. Oh, he's after me! He'll never catch me in this souped-up car of the future! Curses! I can't shake him! Well, no use in holding back now! Let's see what this baby can do! And... here it comes!
Yes?
Here what comes?
I don't know. Something really unexpected is supposed to happen right about now, but I'm not sure what. Oh, come to think of it, how can I be... expecting something unexpected. What's going on?
Quick, Marty. We've got to find a way to push the story along before she snaps out of her reverie.
Figures on arm system.
I don't suppose the flux capacitor still works.
I build my parts sturdy, but not that sturdy.
Virtual audio table. You take it, I don't know.
Not sure what that'll do.
The photo?
Sure what that'll do.
That's what the reentrance is saying. Oh, blacksmith sign.
A blacksmith sign. I wonder if it's from Doc's old shop.
Pas mal ça.
I built.
It looks like Doc's old sign, but I guess it couldn't be.
C'est qu'elle n'a pas de checker. Voilà, right?
Not sure what that'll do.
Essayer de le mettre dans le feu, voir, c'est là qu'il va capoter, non?
Not sure what that'll do.
Alarm system. Simulate the time jump. Is there something here that makes flashes and bangs? Ah! Ça fait là, ici, là? Ah, ok, ouais, je vais voir. Les tripwire. Yo, creep! Enfant?
Here they come! The lights! I'm being transported!
Where?
Back! To the past!
What do you see?
Hill Valley! But it's all different. It's so small.
J'écoutais d'autres lives pendant que je streamais. Ça permettait d'envoyer juste le son du jeu et ma voix.
Can it be? It is!
Is what?
Grandfather! Big as life!
Les gens sur mon live entendent ce que j'écoutais. Ah ouais, tu peux faire ça. J'ai été un peu malade ce soir, mais ça commence à aller mieux. Malade... t'as vomi, là? Qu'est-ce que t'as? Malade de quel sens? J'aurais même plus besoin de laptop, ça va être bien plus plaisant. Il y a quoi ton... C'est quoi ton laptop?
Get off my lawn, you kids!
Get off my lawn! Oh shit! Damn boy! Bois de l'eau ça quand t'as une diarrhée? T'as-tu pris des pilules pour le mal de tête? Le cactus will look more like Marshall, same on the couple with the mop and a hat! Right.
It looks a bit like grandfather now, but he would never have walked around bareheaded.
Oh, the hat is it.
This hat doesn't frame her face very well.
Attention à toi, mon creep. Je vois quoi next là? Stéphane et le savoir. Hein?
Not bad.
Oh, grandfather, how well you look. How well everything looks.
How does...
Stéphane te réclame, ça.
Tell me.
It's a bit rustic, to be sure. But all the buildings are so sturdy and well kept. And the young people of Hill Valley, they're so virtuous and upright. So unlike the degenerate specimens from the 20th century. And I know the reason why.
Why?
They haven't yet fallen prey to the vices of booze and debauchery. They are still in a state of innocence. I think I could learn to like living here. But who's this?
Who?
This big lout swaggering up the street, lips curled in an insolent sneer. He's a newcomer to Hill Valley. Beauregard.
Beauregard. Tannin? J'avais Discord sur mon PC principal, mais avec juste mon micro d'actif. Mon laptop, j'avais Discord avec un autre compte pour entendre les gens du Discord, puis j'étais connecté à distance sur mon PC principal pour entendre le son de jeu. Damn boy! J'avais la tech, man! La cosse, mais ça, c'est compliqué à la tête.
Tannin!
Good guess.
Look at him, acting like a big shot, throwing his
stolen
money, no doubt.
Ouais, t'as juste à donner.
Why can't they see through him, the two-bit phony? And now his plan becomes clear. He's bought a plot of land in town. He's going to put up a
what?
I don't know. It's something I don't like. Something evil.
This is the key to our mystery.
C'est ça, moi, quand j'avais joué à River City Girl, on avait fait le test. C'est elle qui hostait. Puis, le son, il buguait. Là, j'avais vu sur Internet, là, il y avait une affaire de echo cancelling, puis... Genre... La façon qu'elle avait médié à ça, c'était... Elle pouvait continuer de host, mais... Elle me parlait sur Discord avec son laptop. Fait que il n'y avait pas de Discord ouvert sur le PC ou qu'elle utilisait de parsec. Donc il n'y avait pas de problème quand elle a fait ça. Là tout était chill, tout était parfait. Et là, moi c'est moi qui host là. Là quand je hostais, elle dit qu'elle m'attendait en double. Et là, elle avait le son Discord en PC standard. Là, elle a refait là, qu'est-ce qu'on faisait. J'ai vu qu'elle m'entend sur Discord sur son autre PC, elle m'entend plus en double, genre. C'est quoi? C'est le programme, genre, de son spécial et les streamers utilisent. Pour isoler cette façon, je sais plus le nom. C'est le programme spécial. Ah ok, ouais, il parlait de ça, il a mis le lien tantôt, Lacoste, Creek. Le programme de son. Non, ça n'a pas rapport. Le Shylen, Creek. Put the Saloon 5 on the outhouse. Right? Un saloon.
Talk about a watering hole.
A saloon in Hill Valley. Oh, he can't do that, Grandpa. You can't let him do it. You can't let that snake grow in paradise.
What? Well, what a reveal! What?
If they're all too blind to stop him, I'll just have to take the law into my own hands. I'll make sure this sinful establishment never opens its doors. I don't know what I'll do.
I'll do something. Ah, I'll burn.
Something very conclusive.
Faut pas qu'il rouvre le building. Tac le feu. You need to get a burning stick from the oven. Ah, ok, c'est la fin de tantôt, ça vient. Là, ça va être la pige du prochain jeu. Ok.
Young man, you've just given me.
Ah, c'est elle qui a burn.
We'll need some kerosene. Apply it liberally to the building site. No sense in being parsimonious. And now, watch. This is beautiful.
Damn.
The devil's handiwork consumed by the fire.
Est intense.
Oh.
What is it then? Is it the fire?
Turn away! Don't look!
It's not staying in the saloon, is it?
It's not
in the valley. My intentions were pure. It wasn't supposed to happen. I'm gonna
burn a building for
that. Happen like this, and you've been repressing it all these years because you can't stand to admit that you're
a hooligan. I'm a hooligan.
I'm a hooligan. C'est la fin, celle-là. Ah.
Well, I lay it on too thick.
Here's the story. Black and white and red all over.
Uh-oh, I like that.
Hill Valley destroyed by fire.
started approximately 2 a.m. July 17th.
Let's go, on vient de faire le test, ça marche parfaitement. Yes, sir, mon.
I'm not the real criminal.
Oh shit, bro!
Am I, Mr. Sagan? You set me up for a fall. You and Smirnoff. You made me steal your infernal car. You made me burn down Hill Valley. And now, by the powers invested in me by the town of Hill Valley, I hereby sentence you two criminals to...
You! Oh!
How much have you heard?
Enough for a month's worth of headlines in the Hayesville Herald. 2 months worth if you shoot those fellas.
I could shoot you too, you know.
But you won't, because that would be against the law. And you never break the law, right? This is your cue to skedaddle.
Right.
Much obliged.
Je vais le faire, man. Ça va être easy. Puis je vais dire à Lenin, t'as pas besoin de battre ton laptop. Ah, t'as tes écouteurs bien normal, là. Puis... Ouais. Prochain. Chérie, dans le lit. Hey! What Chiri is actually doing is creating a second ritual speaker.
Sometime during the next Discord. Hour, Edna's going to light it on fire.
Ah, parce que Discord, tu peux choisir quel input de ton...
I wonder where her DeLorean is.
Le mic que tu veux de ton ordi.
Right now, we've got to stop that fire. I'll go around back. You go through the front.
Got it.
I need everything except Discord. Just eliminate. You can set the virtual speaker to be heard by your actual speaker. The result, you can hear everything. Clients can hear Discord.
Oh.
Y a-tu, c'est-tu vraiment step by step, c'est facile, genre? C'est bien facile, genre step by step avec le guide que tu me sends. Ouais, c'est un logiciel installé qui te clique dans le panneau. Ok, ok.
Who's there?
Edna, stop. It's just me.
Mr. Sagan, what are you doing here?
I was gonna ask you the same question, Miss Pickford.
Isn't it obvious? I'm putting an end to your den of iniquity before it starts.
I don't think so, Mary. I don't like shooting women. But no one comes between Beauregard B. Tannen and his livelihood.
Tannen, stop! You shoot her, she'll drop the torch, and this whole place will burn up. Edna, stop! If you drop that torch, he'll shoot us!
Looks like we're at something of a standoff here, Mr. Tannen.
I don't see a way out, unless somebody manages to disarm both of you at the same time.
How the hell am I supposed to do that?
Y'a pas le, le truc en dessous, là. Loose scoreboard. Oh.
Was that a mouse?
What's the matter, Miss Pickford? Scared of a little mouse?
No, but you should be scared. Mice.
Là, tu vas jouer à quoi, Next Creep? Là, c'est vraiment Shailen. Tell us. Take a look at the barrel outside the window.
Pickle juice. That ought to be handy for putting out torches. It's too heavy to lift.
Are you here to haul me back?
I wonder what's in these. Oh, stop, quiet. God.
What the hell? No.
Ça passe à vie.
Pickle juice. That ought to. It's too heavy to lift.
I'm too heavy to lift. And bang, no. What else we find? Load the lift with sandbags, man. Okay. Puzzle.
Man, this thing is not light. Man, this thing is not light.
Oh my god, je peux pas le carry, justement. It's directly above it.
Why are you?
you dress?
Up. And bang. La palette. Ça me regarde. La palette encore, le dernier. Oups.
It's right over his head, but I can't knock him out while Edna's still holding that torch.
What kind of odds would you give me?
Going down.
Looks like your torch is getting a little dim there, Miss Pickford.
It's still hot enough to bring down this little bit of Gamora, Tannen.
All right, physics.
Bon.
What was that noise?
What noise? I didn't hear a noise.
Y a pas le fucking Harry là? Chandelier.
Well, there's a sandbag over Tannen's head. I wonder if I can get something over Edna's torch.
Why are you so hellfire determined to meddle in my affairs, woman? You've been a burr in my...
Push on the loose floorboard behind the bar. Okay, catch with the pound. Shit. Ah.
Okay, that was lucky.
Won't be long now.
We'll just see.
Let's cut the sandbag loose. Better to burn with one shot.
Mary Pickford?
Don't tell me that you're...
Couper, avec quoi je peux le couper? Pas rien.
You're not traveling through time under a pseudonym.
Not sure why I did that.
And bag Sigil? Oh!
Come on.
Got any last words?
I'll see you in hell, Tannen.
You first, lady.
Come on, you son of a...
Oh, get wrecked, man.
Who the hell are you?
I'm the diversion, butthead.
Boom. Get wrecked, dude.
Nice one, Doc.
Don't tell Clara. She thinks Fisticuffs set a bad example for the boys. Now, where's Edna?
Doc, she's gone. Edna's DeLorean.
Ah non, bro. Pendant que c'est l'autre, je vais aller la faire sortir.
Okay, Edna, nothing to be worried about. You're a smart woman with a strong moral compass. You just need to think your way out of it. Oh, fudge!
J'avais dit 3 heures, ça s'enligne vers ça.
What's she doing?
I think she's spouting euphemisms at us. Luckily, the road out of Hill Valley is still pretty rough in 1875. It's unlikely she'll manage to accelerate 88 miles an hour anytime soon.
How are we gonna stop her?
Ah, c'est le final bus, là, ça, ce puzzle-là.
We can't risk injuring her or damaging the vehicle for fear of altering the timeline even further. Luckily. Diagnostic lights my alternate self put all over the lawyer and have given me an idea. Here, take these.
What are these?
Flux synchronization modules.
How do they work?
I generally use them for maintenance purposes, but we might be able to use them to sync up with the alternate droid's diagnostic modules, thus making it possible to link both destinations of the orbit.
Wait a minute.
Good question. Let me think.
A hoverboard!
It saved our hides a few times before, so it seemed like the appropriate tool to bring along for...
Sweet!
Fait que dit, ça leur a sauvé une couple de fois dans le passé. Pas sûrement des films, j'imagine. Bon, ben, j'ai formaté le laptop pour rien. Je peux l'utiliser, man, pour downloader du point dessus puis les émulateurs, une shit. Fais ça off. Mais ton laptop, tu as un laptop cher? Et c'est quoi la force, ça? Vraiment garbage, juste. Vraiment basic là, pour ta job d'attitude.
Where'd you get these?
Now remember.
We'll do that.
Blah blah blah. Can get the flux sync onto the passenger side.
Mr. Fusion!
Leave it alone!
It's locked!
Barré. On fasse le tour là.
It's locked. Mr. Fusion.
Et genre, c'est pas trash, mais c'est pas une affaire de game. Genre, il y a 5 de 5ème gen, puis JB. C'est des baisers, ok, ouais.
It's one of the flux emitters. It's locked.
Ok, il y a l'autre qui est là. Bon.
Nicely done. Now, aim the sink toward the receiving dish.
I'll try, but it's getting a little bumpy out here.
What's that? Okay. Jump target. Des fois, mettons, je vais me brancher sur la TV du salon. Autrement, ça sert à rien. Ben, quand tu es dans ton lit, mettons, whatever, pis t'es lazy pour être devant ton ordi ou peu importe. Mon laptop, c'est mieux, là. Moi, je me rends pas. Tu climbes? By moving across the front. Ah, and that's it. Okay, one. I'll fasse le tour de l'autre bord, puis. Un cross sur mon sel, ça c'est mieux. Pas de temps niaisé. Hein. Pas sur les streams à Cindy que tu te crosses, hein? Je pensais que c'était ça. Ah, oh, elle peut pas me voir là. Là, je vais aller de l'autre bord. Octone là-bas. Comment tu sais? Tu l'as dit. Tu l'as dit que quand elle était pour être là, elle était pour être accrochée sur son stream. C'est votre. T'as dit quoi de même, l'autre fois? I'm a clip this. Your words, huh?
Your fusion's belching flames.
Fucking shit. C'est mieux le live. Who doesn't? Là au moins, on voit sa craque de fesses. Eh, en crèche, je vais même pas me rendre en avant. How about the windshield with wiper? Ah, really, c'est ça, non? J'ai pas vu que tu vas prendre l'option des wipers. Ah, ben oui, c'est ça. C'est juste ça. Et là, il faut que j'en arrière. Rear bumper. Pas comme resto. Ouais, c'est vrai. Que je peux te la demander. Il est pas là. Il dodge ma question pour le jeu. Hein. Il sait pas. Hein. Et le monde voulait savoir si c'était pour jouer à Zelda 2. Tu joues à Zelda 2? Pas de resto, gardez à rien de resto, ça fait pas loin. Ça fait maigrir, c'est le meilleur moment pour du resto. Forget the overboard, you've got a flux in to focus. Ah ouais. On va faire ça. Là. J'ai besoin de gym, mon gars. Pogne la diarrhée. Tu commandes du resto. Moins de troubles que le gym. Pas de tampane. Puis au lit avec une chaudière à vomi qui est au bout de 7-Up. Diète, ouais, c'est ça. 7-Up diète flat, tu penses? Tu le brasses pour enlever. Enlever le gaz. Ah non, il flatte pas pour qu'il puisse puke là, ouais. Try talking to him. Là, je vais y parler. Oh, des serpents en arrière. Il est retourné en arrière, il fait jouer en avant, mais pour le prendre. Use the handle to pop the mess. Okay. Ah bien ouais. Bon, là, je l'ai, c'est le troisième, dernier. Bon, c'est-tu GG, là? Les films, ça finit de même, genre. Avec la même tune. C'est un guess. Bon, le frame drop, mon gars. Bang dans la maison. Je préfère du 7-Up que du Pepsi. Hein. Je préfère du 7-Up plus à la liqueur noire, anyway. Hein. C'est ton cue, Lacoste, pour une joke. Je dis que j'aime moins la liqueur noire. Je préfère la liqueur blanche.
It's the day I place you under arrest for arson, resisting arrest, and being a general all-round pain in the ass.
No, you can't arrest me.
Mountain Dew, man, shit, t'aimes ça, les shots. J'aime ça, moi, avec un Mountain Dew, mais.
Drunk, you reprobate. I'm a time traveler.
Sure you are.
Arrangeade aussi, c'est pas pire.
I'll prove it to you. Come with me. We can do the whole day over.
Crème soda, c'est correct. Encore une fois, c'est bien sucré. Come on. Je t'apprends de la croche. You can bunk with me, doll. La best.
Stop it. Unhand me, you dolt.
Well, I guess that's it for Edna.
Yes, I suppose it is.
Moi, c'est Dr. Pepper puis Canada Dry que je trouve vraiment average.
What do we do about that, DeLorean?
No need to do a thing.
Oh, c'est cool. Since we synced up the time, j'aime bien le temporal breakdown and the DeLorean has accelerated at an exponential rate. De...
By my calculations, the timeline should catch up
with
it in
5, 4, 3, ah, ben, je cale ça comme 2, pas possible. 1, now!
What the hell? Hey, Parker, you're not gonna believe this!
See, what did I say?
Ready to go home? Quand je vois McDo, c'est du fruit à pied que je prends. Not fixed yet. Look.
Michael, you missed all the fireworks at the expo.
Orange ou l'autre, ça dérange pas là. Mais je préfère.
The rumor about you two.
Strawberry.
I guess we gotta come clean. Ta-da! Hardy took me to Reno last night.
Try to keep a secret in Hill Valley.
Il y a pas de gars. You're gonna congratulate us.
Then it's true. My grandpa's married the wrong grandma. I'm done for.
Hey, are you feeling all right, kid? You don't look so hot.
Rip. Too young.
Artie, you can't do this. You're not supposed to get married for another 5 years.
Well, I know Trixie and I were taking things slow.
But after that witch Edna got me fired with that postcard, we kind of accelerated things a little.
The postcard? Oh, man. Trixie, you can't marry Artie.
Is this about my past with Kid? Because Artie ain't holding that against me.
That's right, darling. The past is the past.
Yeah, but... Can you see through me?
Nope, never could figure you out. I thought you'd be thrilled for us.
You don't understand. You're supposed to marry Sylvia Miskin.
But I did marry Sylvia Miskin.
What?
Yeah.
You didn't think my real name was Trixie Trotta, did ya?
Don't feel too bad. It was kind of a surprise to me, too.
Wait a minute. Your Grandma Sylvie?
Grandma? Hey, how old do you think I am, kiddo?
But you're so... so skinny and blonde and...
Hey, you're marrying chicks.
Oh my god. I've seen you naked. You're Sylvia?
I've seen you naked.
You okay, pal?
Yeah, I'm fine. Great. You kids go off and have yourself a wonderful honeymoon. And don't worry about your dad, Artie. I'm sure he'll come around. Come around to what? To approving your marriage. You seem kind of mad about it back at the high school. Well, that was before I got a look at her. Besides, as my dear old father Seamus used to say, no sense in getting riled up over something I can't do nothing about. And honestly, now that I met her, I can't imagine a better daughter-in-law than the charming Miss Sylvie here.
Aw, thank you, Dad.
As for you, stranger, I'll thank you to not go poking your nose in McFly family business.
It's been a pleasure, Agent Corleone.
See you in the funny papers, Mikey.
Bye, Grandma.
You know, I took some pictures of Trixie in 1931.
Hey, that's my grandma you're talking about.
Gigi, est-ce que c'est Gigi? La musique de fin? Je vais retourner au présent.
Here we are, back in good old
Back to the Future.
May 14th?
15th. Best to build in a little lag time. Gives you a chance to catch up.
Looks like the estate sale is still going on. Hey, don't you want to stay, Doc? You gotta stop the bank from selling off all your old stuff.
What are you talking about? Estate sale? Bank? I'm not dead, Marty. Clara and I are having a little garage sale, that's all.
Garage sale? You mean...
Marty, you're back from your trip. Hello, Doc. Selling off the family treasures, eh?
Not quite, but I hope you find something you like.
Speaking of which, did you find what you were looking for?
Yeah, I sure did.
Great! Hey, is that a box of Asimov?
Let me get this straight. Are you telling me you live here now? In 1986?
Well, naturally. Claire and I maintain a part-time residence here. Wasn't that the case when you left?
No.
Strange. I can't imagine not sticking around. After all, I've got my late father's foundation to supervise. If I wasn't here, who'd present the annual Earhart Brown Scholarship for Young Scientists? Something funny?
I'll explain it to you later.
I don't see what's so funny about looking after a family legacy. Oh, almost forgot. I've got something for you.
Well.
Happy graduation.
Graduation? But that's not for another... The McFlys of Hill Valley.
An exhaustively detailed history of your family. From your great-great-grandfather Seamus to the present.
You traveled through time to write this?
Well, most of the research was done traditionally, but your grandma Sylvia proved to be something of a mystery.
Which is why you traveled back to 1931 to look for her.
Exactly. Who knew she was singing in a speakeasy on her stage name?
This is great, Doc. Thanks.
It's the least I can do for the man who saved me from making the worst mistake of my life.
Oh, worst mistake of my life. Uh-oh.
Edna? Einy.
What's going on? What are you doing at my door?
The same thing I do every afternoon, silly man. Giving him such much-needed exercise. Isn't that right, Einstein?
Hey, Dollface, it's past time for our 3:30.
Coming, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Marie.
Mr. McFly, have you seen my stepson anywhere?
Oh, Biff. Oh. I think you're late for an appointment.
Oh, gosh. You're right, Mr. McFly. Hi, Marty.
Et dans famille, y'a Biff.
Don't they make a great
elle a marié Tannen.
Never know they met in prison.
En prison. Fait qu'elle est plus une vieille vieille frue parce qu'elle est seule puis qu'elle a brûlé de quoi.
No more surprises.
Une vieille malheureuse avec son chat. Bon, on t'a fait.
Doc!
Marty! What are you doing here?
You gotta come with me. Back to the future.
Marty, get me here. If your younger self sees you, the consequences could be catastrophic.
My younger self? Oh, right. Bring him along too. This concerns all of us.
What?
What do you mean? Does something happen to us?
Do we turn into assholes or something?
Nah, we're fine. But our great-great-grandkids? What the hell?
Great Scott!
Dans la fin, il n'y aura pas de suite, il n'y a jamais de suite.
Doc, you gotta come back with me. Back to listen to him, Doc. It's me you gotta help. If you want to save Jennifer and our 12 kids.
What? That timeline was overwritten five
Jennifer and our 12 kids.
How can there be two more of me here?
I have no idea. My own rights of space-time continuum should be tearing apart like a cheap dish rag right now.
It already is. What my evil twin and I are trying to say is the future is totally jacked up.
Ils font tout ça? Ok, peut-être qu'il dormait, genre. C'est ça, le gars. Ils font tout ça, un troll dans les films? De même?
So, we meet at last. You've altered my timeline once too often. What's going on, Doc?
Evil twin.
We do seem to have a conundrum on our hands.
Non?
Or three.
Yeah, non,
Doc,
what the fuck?
But which one is the real me?
Isn't it obvious, Marty? Come on.
Okay, je me rappelle.
Prepare to be erased.
Doc,
wait. What about the space-time continuum? Yeah, what about my future and mine?
The future can wait. We've got a present to catch up with.
Where to, Doc?
Mr. McFly, thrill me.
On continue leur aventure en free game. GG. Je sais pas si c'était nécessaire de faire le petit troll à la fin, mais bon. Let's go, un autre platinum. Non, c'est un Telltale. Un Telltale qui a des missable trophies et des missable bullshit. Les Telltale, tu fais juste les finir par un platinum. Ça l'est le nom. J'ai pas checké un guide, après je check un guide. Ça... Please don't drive me. J'ai pensé, je sais pas si je vais faire comme les lunes, là, mettre les, l'affaire de alert là, qu'elle a là, sur son stream. Je trouve ça nice le concept. Ce que j'aime pas, c'est quand quelqu'un pop un alert, là, ça cover tout le screen complet. Là. Mais moi je le ferais genre pour chaque jeu que je termine, mettre un alert relié au jeu. Comme Back to the Future, je mettrais cette petite tune là. Like Recall of Age, je mettrais la toune dans ville. Ça serait ça les alertes. Je mettrais pas pour... Je mettrais ça free, là, comme café. Hein. Je mettrais pas ça genre 100 bits pour les... Ça me fait rire là, qu'il y en a qui ont cette application-là de sans alert. Là. C'est comme genre les defaults, là. Pour, par rapport, c'est comme 100 bits, là. Y'a-tu du monde qui paye 100 bits pour activer ces alertes-là? Hein? $100 pour over 9000, ok. Y a-tu du monde qui achète des bits? C'est rare, hein? En plus, quand je vois des streamers faire donner des bits, c'est souvent des à coup de 1, genre. C'est 11, une bit différente à part, hein? Tu sais, c'est une niaiserie de même. Du monde faire donner straight up des 100 bits, c'est rare. Hein? Je sais que il y a un moment dans l'année que ça coûte moins cher les bits, c'est une liaison de même. Là. Comme que tu sais le September ils baissent le drop des subs, là. Ils font la même affaire je pense pour les bits durant l'année. Bon. Là, ça va être. Ça va être. Le choix du next game. Oh! It is to be continued! Il a jamais fait la sequel, man! Il n'y a pas de sequel à ma connaissance, hein? Generate. 65. 65. Prince of Persia. Hein? Prince of Persia. Donc, ça se trouve être The Sands of Time, Two Thrones, puis Warrior Within. Je pense qu'il n'y aura pas de debate là, ça va être juste straight up Sands of Time. Et Sands of Time, c'est le premier de la trilogie.